All right, what's going on, guys? In today's video, we're going to be doing another hand plank restoration, and I'm going to be doing things a little bit differently, and I'm going to be introducing a different technique. If you've watched my other videos, you notice that I've always used a lot of sandpaper in the buffing wheel, but in this particular restoration, I'm going to be doing something a little bit different that you may want to try out for yourselves. But I'm going to show you how I transformed this plane here. I bought this at an antique store for about $5, and it was an old rusted boat anchor, and I'm going to turn it from that into this here. So we got a lot to do. Let's get started.
All right, for this next part, this is where my new technique comes in. I'm gonna be using this here. This is a what's called a deburring wheel, and it's used in the automotive industry and the aircraft industry. When you hook it to or attach it to a die grinder, and with the high RPM, it's designed to kind of remove paint quickly or to kind of smooth edges rather quickly. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it in my electric drill here that doesn't turn the same amount of high RPM, but it'll still have accomplished the same purpose of kind of smoothing out the uneven edges on the side of the plane. There are two different grit sizes. This one is very fine, and this one's kind of like a medium grade. I'll start with this one first to kind of smooth it out, and then I'm going to work my way over to this one here.
All right, guys. Well, that's it for this particular video. I hope you found this video to be very useful and informative. If you liked the video, do me a favor, hit the like button. And also, if you feel that I've earned your subscription, be sure to subscribe to my channel. There should be a link here in this corner or somewhere down here on the screen that will allow you to subscribe to the channel. If you kind of, this type of content is for you. Also, if you go to my channel, there's some other videos that I have out there that are very in-depth on restoring hand planes and hand tools. Be sure to check those out. Also, if you get a chance, be sure to check out the video that I did or released about a little over a month ago that I did on restoring both of these auto set planes. I was very pleased with how these turned out. Be sure to check out that video. I have a link in the description below. Anyway, that's it for this particular video, and I'll catch you later.